Yeah, so check out the playlist here. Just go and discover. Then where it says playlist, then you can see your song playlisted in those settings.